circuit will be starting shortly. With the fading lights, strong spotlights will take over, making the Abu Dhabi track a unique racing experience. Here's the grid for today's race. We'll be starting shortly.
Still got work to do. Trying to collapse. Well, that's the start.
It's a win for Mercedes and a win for Lewis Hamilton. The British driver was the class of the field today and fully deserves his victory.